Dancing episode 4.
Welcome back everyone to
Let's Get Moving.
We are now up to the fourth section of our flash dance.
Dancing through the decades.
That's right. And so what decade are we now up to, Lexi?
The 1990s.
Oh, excellent. And what song do we have for the 1990s?
We Like to Party.
We Like to Party by the Vengaboys. Exactly. Originally released in 1999. So
let's get dancing.
So Lexi, what is the first move of the fourth section? What's that called?
Fist pump.
Good girl. Okay, so we're going to make sure we fist pump. Fist pump. That's right. We like to party. When those lyrics are said, we have to fist pump. Perfect. Okay. And then once the music hits, we're going to step out, aren't we? Show me what that looks like. We're going to do a wide step, back in. So everyone join in. So you're going to step wide, back in, back in. So keeping your feet together. But we have to do something with our hands. What are we going to do with our hands, Lexi?
Go pump, pump, pump.
Perfect. So we're going to push our hands forward as we step, and it goes quite quickly. So we're going to push forward. That's it. And push forward again. So we go through twice. Then we're going to do something called a hula turn. I like this. Is actually one of my favorite moves. Show me what a hula turn looks like. We're going to hula to the front, hula to the side, hula to the back, and hula to the other side. So 4 points around in a circle. We keep that one leg still as the other one goes around. And then we go back to the wide step. So get your hands ready. So we're gonna push forward, that's it. And do it twice through. Perfect. And then that's gonna bring us up to We'll Be There For You. Can you show me what that looks like, Lexi?
We will be there for you.
Oh, close, very close. So it's gonna be we'll, so point, be, there, for, and then you do a double point right at the end, better. Okay, so we'll be there for you. Perfect. And then that brings us now to the chorus. So this is where it gets really fun because we've got the Vengabus coming. So because we're going to drive a bus, what do we need to drive a bus?
A steering wheel.
That's right. We're going to get our big steering wheel. We're going to be nice and bouncy. So the Vengabus is coming. And then everybody's jumping. So we're going to jump up nice and high. And then we're going to go from New York to San Francisco. Lexi, how do we do that? That's perfect. So we're going to go from New York to San Francisco. And then we're going to go hand down, hand down. Hip, hip for interstate free disco. And then we're going to put our feet together and do our big train wheels like this. So it's like we're moving on that train or the Venga bus like that. And then it says something about the traffic lights burning. How do we do that?
Dad.
Yeah, we're going to do a dad for traffic lights are burning. And then we like to party, so we're going to do a bit of a twist. Get on and move your body, and we're going to go twist down for the end of the chorus. And then what comes after the first chorus, Lexi?
We do it again.
Exactly right. It's another chorus. So we go through those same moves again. So join in with us again. So it's the Vengabus, the big steering wheel, and everybody's jumping. And then New York to San Francisco. Hand down, hip, hip. And then the wheels are going to turn. And the traffic lights are burning. So if you like to party, we're going to do the twist, and then we're going to get on and move our body like this. We're going to go all the way down. So the music goes a bit faster than what we went through today. So you have to join in with us as best you can. We're going to add that music now.
control my feet. I just can't control my feet. Sunshine, I don't blame it on the moonlight. I don't blame it on the good times. I blame it on the boogie. I don't blame it on the sunshine. I don't blame it on the moonlight. I don't on the good times. Blame it on the boogie.
What's your day today, Lexi?
What do you get when you cross a cow with a duck?
Lexi?
Milk and crackers.
Oh, I love that one.